باب الحسن peace be upon him was once invited by a family or by a few people to share their meal with them. And all they had is some dried bread and water. And he accepted the invitation. He later invited these people to his house. He fed them, clothed them, and gave them money. And he told his household, we are indebted to these people because they gave us all they had. And we gave them some of what we have. And it said that Imam al-Hasan, peace be upon him, donated all the money he had twice in his lifetime. These are the morals of our Imam in terms of modesty, love, and compassion. And